'Twas 3 days before Christmas at Josh and Mary Beth's place. The Geislers were stirring, a smile on each face. There was food to be eaten, relish each bite. Games to be played that last half the night. Each soul that attended had joy in their heart. Some were just silly as each did their part. And now so much quicker than mind can conceive, it was time for a pick by the old Christmas tree. The family was gathered and stood in the light to say Merry Christmas and to all a good night.